during my 9-to-5. Let's just say, I fix things. It's a lifestyle of raw freedom. You pay attention close enough, you'll find us everywhere, using trusted tools to build up the world. And after the 9-to-5, I used those same tools to put myself back behind the wheel. I got a jet.